Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to show you a simple and practical way to create a bootable USB drive for Windows 11. Whether you are upgrading your current system to Windows 11 or doing a fresh install, having a bootable USB drive is essential. So stick around as we walk you through the process step by step. So let's get started. The easiest and recommended way to create a bootable USB drive is by using the media creation tool. So the first things you need to do is download Windows 11 ISO file. So for that, open your web browser and search for download Windows 11 ISO file. At the very first, you will get the Microsoft official website. Click to open this site. Now click the drop down arrow under the download Windows 11 DIX image ISO for x64 devices. And select the Windows 11 multi edition ISO options. Okay, then click the download now button. And in this page, here you need to choose your preferred language from the language list. And you can make it English, United States from the drop-down menu. Then click confirm. Click the download button to begin downloading the file. The ISO file is approximately 7 GB in size, which may take some time to download depending on your connection speed. Okay. Because the file size is huge, that's why I have already downloaded this ISO earlier. So here you can see this is the downloaded ISO file. Now let's create a bootable USB drive using the Windows 11 ISO file. For this task, we will be utilizing Rufus software. It is a trusted tool that offers a user-friendly interface in crafting bootable device. Okay. So for that, once again open your web browser and this time search for Rufus download. And visit the Rufus official website. Now scroll down little bit and you will get latest releases. So no installation is required, simply download the executable file and keep it handy. Okay, so under this, click on the first exe file. Once clicked, download begin, and it's very small size, so within a fraction of a second the file gets downloaded. Here you can see. So now we have Rufus and Windows 11 ISO downloaded file ready to use. Okay, so now we need to insert one USB drive into your computer and make sure it's at least 8 GB in size. Okay, so because as the Windows 11 installation files can be quite large. Also remember to backup any important data on the USB drive if you have, as the process will erase all existing data. So here you can see I am going to use 32 GB of USB flash drive. Now open the downloaded Rufus software. And here click on no on Rufus updated policy message that appear. And Rufus will appear on your screen. Now click the drop down arrow under device option and choose your USB drives. It will appear here, you can see. Now click the select button next to boot selection. Then navigate to where you downloaded the Windows 11 ISO file. Okay. And select it click on open. Under partition scheme and target system type, choose GPT for UEFI system for the most modern system, or you can also choose MBR for older BIOS system if you have older PC. Okay. So file system must be NTFS and leave the other settings as default. Finally, click the big start button to begin creating the bootable drive. In the Windows user experience window, simply click on OK. Then click Yes. If warning message appear, click OK to grant Rufus permission to delete all data present on your USB drive. Now, Rufus will now start creating the bootable USB drive. You can see, this process might take some time depending on your system speed and the size of the ISO file. Okay. So once the process is complete, you will see the ready message with a green background under the status section. That means it's completed. Now click on close button to exit the tool. Now if you see the USB drive, the name has been changed. And if we open this drive, you will get all the necessary bootable files over here. Okay, so now you can boot your PC from the drive and start to upgrade your Windows operating system, or you can also doing a fresh install. So that's it. You have successfully created a bootable USB drive for Windows 11 using Rufus and downloaded the Windows 11 ISO file directly from Microsoft website. So if you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.